wash my hands so I can protect me and my family from the coronavirus pandemic. Now I'm ready to wash my hands with soap and water for 20 seconds. Now that I've dried my hands, now I'm ready to learn. I'm gonna show you about the schoolwork that I do. First, I go on Khan Academy on my iPad, and I do reading, math, and grammar. Second, I do my definitions for my spelling bee words, and then I do my math, like this one. Three sheep jumped the fence. Seven more sheep jumped the fence. One more sheep jumps the fence. How many sheep jumped the fence in all? Wow. I didn't know that question. Is it add or subtract? I think that's add. And the answer is 11. And the second one. Jake sees 11 turtles. Anna sees 2 fewer turtles than Jake. How many turtles does Anna see? That is subtract. I think that is 9. Ooh, next one. 5 owls are in a tree. The number of owls doubles. How many owls are in the tree then? Then it's add. And that will be 10. Last one, 9 ducks are in a pond, then 3 fly away. How many ducks are left? Wow, I think that is subtract. And the answer is 6. And I get to flip, whoa, and get in the trampoline. What's this? To Davis from Mommy. Dear son, Mommy is so proud of you. I am so happy you are the son God gave me. I got you something. It's on your bed. Love, Mommy. Oh, I wonder what it is. Can't wait to see it. Oh wait, I just came from outside. I gotta wash my hands to protect my family from the coronavirus. Get in between my hands, get the top of them. get my nails. Now I dry my hands. These are the shoes that I really, really wanted. I'm so happy. My laughing bug just went to a whole new another level. I gotta go thank her. Oh wait, Mommy's working. She's a speech therapist. She's helping her students online right now. When she's done, she always grades my schoolwork and helps me with the stuff I don't understand. I'll thank her later. Yes, 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 yes. Now I'm gonna show you a tour of my room. First, we're gonna start with my shiny trophies. The first and second one was from kindergarten and first grade. I won first place in the science fair. The third one was from me winning the spelling bee in first place. And the fourth one was from student in the year that the principal gave me. And the fifth one was from a short film called Ghost Squad. Hey guys, so this is my globe. And then I have an airplane light, a night light. And then I have another globe that came from China. And I have two of these airplane toys, antiques. And now you can see my big map of Africa. So I was gonna fly from South Carolina to Atlanta and then drive to Florida and go to Disney World. And then I was gonna fly to Arizona to visit family members. But I can't because the coronavirus pandemic ruined it, and now I'm really sad. I don't want to be sad because I can't travel. I can travel anytime when this whole coronavirus thing is done. I need something to cheer me up. Shake, 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 shake. Mmm, mmm. I know what I can do to cheer me up. I can jump on my bed. Yeah. All this jumping is making me tired. I'm gonna take a little nap, but shh, don't tell Mommy. Sleeping seems like forever. All that schoolwork and talking about the coronavirus weirded me out. Now it's time for piano, but I need something to get me in the right mood. I know what I can do. I can do a TikTok. That sounds good. Here's my phone, and I want to do this song. Here it is. couple of years. I did a rehearsal, and now I'm learning to sing. And these are my hand keys. D, F, G, G. Performing a song that I did at my recital. We took pictures, we took videos, and my mom took the best ones. So now I'm going to be singing a song by Michael Jackson. It is called ABC. He was an amazing dancer, singer, and I listened to all his songs like Thriller and Smooth Criminal.
Ladies and gentlemen, would you greet the Jackson 5?
School and me playing dodgeball at PE and my teacher teaching me at school. I miss school. But I'm lucky to have my smart mom at home teach me everything I need to know until I go back to school. I love you, Mommy. That's me. So this was a day in the life with me, Davis Mason, on lockdown during the coronavirus pandemic.